corner, broken up by Doughty. Bruins regain control. They get it back to the blue line. Taken away by Kopitar. Here's Kopitar with Loktionov. Kopitar, right side. Now the pass, a shot by Brown. Save. Loktionov scores on the rebound.
With the puck, it's Marc-Andre Bergeron. Had it poked away. Andrei Loktionov turning up. In that Lightning zone, Drew Doughty shooting, and a save by Rolison as he came out to meet it and hang on. Loktionov lugs it to center. Young Russian trying to get it in deep. However, it's grabbed by Pavel Kabina.
Our Jack Daniels RoboCam is going to show you a penalty on the left side of the screen. Number 13, Pavel Kabina, runs a little bit of a pick there. That is definitely interference, taking down Loktionov when Loktionov did not have the puck. So power play, Los Angeles.
Mitchell grabs it. Down, he pulls him down. We're going to get a penalty to Tampa Bay. Delayed call as it's Loktionov in the zone. Beating it toward the net. Steered away by Rolison. As the Kings move it ahead to Loktionov. Lewis in front. Save. Rolison makes another stop on Loktionov. A great falling save by Rolison to keep his team within range with just over 2 minutes to go in the third period. It's 3-1 Kings, and Rolison keeps it that way.